chance. Here's Gustafson to Provorov. He'll take a shot by Voracek. In front, they score! Giroux fighting off the check. And the Flyers back within one at 4-3.
Well, Voracek's got that look in his eye. He wants to make a difference in this game. He was very good in the previous game against the Capitals. And once again, Voracek comes up with a helper on the captain's goal. Giroux and Voracek out there for an extended period of time. The power play over, but they're still making it happen right here on that passing play. Voracek finds the puck, and Giroux is there with not great defensive coverage on the Sabres' part. Johansson left out in the dry, and Giroux pops it home and then pushes the net off.
Yeah, you had his stick.